तो फ्रेंड्स, मोटो जी 5G अराइव्स इन इंडिया विद ₹20,999 प्राइस टैग। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी गोना टेल यू एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मोटो जी 5G। सो बैक इन द लास्ट मंथ, मोटोरोला इंट्रोड्यूस द मोटो जी 5G, द सेकेंड स्मार्टफोन इन द जी सीरीज टू कम विद अ फिफ्थ जेन नेटवर्क सपोर्ट। द डिवाइस रीच्ड यूरोप एज द चीपेस्ट 5G स्मार्टफोन अवेलेबल। देर आर प्लेंटी ऑफ अफोर्डेबल 5G फोन एज वेल इन चाइना, बट सो फार नॉन has made way to Europe. Motorola teased the Moto G 5G arrival in India last week, and today the device is finally official in the country. The handset will retail for ₹20,999 and actual sale will start on December 7. And also with this, if you have a HDFC card, so you can get an additional discount as well, ₹1,000. So here is the Moto G 5G specification. So under the hood, the Moto G 5G brings the Qualcomm Snapdragon 750G chipset. This is a new chipset that is growing in a popularity. It's a powerful chipset that only loses for its bigger brother Snapdragon 765G. The phone is paired with a 6 gigs of RAM and 128GB internal storage. The graphical tasks are ensured by an Adreno 619 GPU. The specification comes around a 6.7-inch Full HD Plus LCD with a center-aligned dual-punch hole housing the selfie snapper. Moving around the back, we have a Cornish camera module comparison for shooter. The primary is a 48-megapixel sensor that comes with alongside an 8-megapixel ultra-wide sensor and the 2-megapixel macro sensor. Selfie are taken by a 16-megapixel selfie snapper. On the rear, we also have a traditional Motorola logo that is also double as a fingerprint scanner as well. The phone draws power from a 5000 mAh big battery that charge over a USB-C port with a 20-watt fast charging support. This isn't the fastest standard available, but still is better than the 10-watt of the Moto E7 series. The phone comes with a vanilla-like Android 10 build despite the use of vanilla Android with a few small changes. Motorola couldn't ship this phone with an Android 11. The device comes with a dual SIM capabilities. It's a hybrid SIM tray, so you have to choose between dual SIM functionality or a single SIM plus memory expansion. The device comes with a dual band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.1, FM radio, 3.5mm headphone jack and NFC, etc. like that feature. So it's the first smartphone to reach in India with the Snapdragon 750G. Worth noting that there is still no 5G network operating in India. However, this can't prevent campaigning from launching 5G device there anymore. So that's all for the day, friends. If you find this video relative useful for you, please hit the like button for motivate us. So thank you very much, guys.